TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials trading down 26. NASDAQ is up 85. S&P's up 8. Gold. Gold contract up $34, trading $17.95. We got silver up 59 cents, $23.10. Both gold and silver caught the bid once again. Light sweet crude flat, $80.49. Check this out, folks. Copper. Copper's up 17 pennies. That is one monster move, folks. $4.49 a pound. You get notes and bonds. A 10-year note is flat, 131.06. The 30-year is up a full point, plus one tick at 159.19. And King Dollar. King Dollar's giving it up on price, down 435, 94.081. Euro out here at 115, the yen is at 113.35, and the British pound's at 136 to one U.S. dollar. Let's go over and take a look at the E-minis, the futures first, okay? So bottom line is that, yeah, you have a market that's up, but this is a weak market, man. Bottom line is that when you can't bust them up, we come up with the Fed minutes, the bottom line is that they're going to start the taper in mid-November. It's going to be $15 billion a month. Bottom line is that that's nothing. That's the real bottom line. That being said, if we take a look at this E-mini, what you have out here is this, is that the you're up 875 right now, and we take a look at this, and what you have, this this lower bar more than likely is going to get tested, and that lower bar is pretty intense because you're down to 43.18. So we'll see where this shakes out. That was at 10 o'clock this morning, but that's a high volume, low. If we go take a look at the NDX 100, I suspect we're going to be the same situation. No, a little bit different. Okay, so on the NDX 100, we're up 92 right now. What we did have this morning is that when we opened, you had that first spike up at to 930. That was into the 7788. Then what we did, you went downtown, you went up and tested with lighter volume. So once you did the test with lighter volume, you had a failure on price, that's saying we're also going lower. So I suspect as we get into the close, once again, you're going to see slightly weaker market. Stay right there, folks. Come right back.